In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to cut out a section of a recording in the editor pane without initiating the flex time tool. Suppose you have a small section of recording that has some noise in it, like this one does. One option is to cut that section out, and we can use the editor pane for this. Simply clicking on the scissor icon opens up the editor pane, but the problem that many people have run into is that when they try to select a portion of the recording, the flex tool is initiated rather than a selection being made. Some have even been stymied by the fact that sometimes a selection can be made and other times it can't. What it all depends on is where one clicks. If the click is above the center line, the flex time tool is initiated. If it's below the center line, then a selection is made. Once the selection is made, simply press the delete key to remove the section. And you're done. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel for new Minute GarageBand videos each and every week. So long!